This is second part of this video series, and this is first to say hello if somebody decided to visit a temple or go see meditation a class, observe it or participate, to enter a Zen hall. We usually are asked to take off shoes and wear socks. That's one. Not all places demand, so most of Zen halls that are conservative ask for. Entering the Zen hall, we leave shoes turned in the backside of the shoe towards the Zen hall and front of the shoe, walking as if walking out of the Zen hall, so that when exiting, shoes are placed in the right position to enter the shoe and leave. To say hello, entering the first say hello to the Buddha. Usually it is Guanyin Bodhisattva or Buddha of Compassion. Buddha of Compassion, it varies. Some people who are Buddhists prostrate between 1 to 3 times in front of Buddha of Compassion or Guanyin Bodhisattva. Some people just say hello, which we do in such way as we put palms together, go down and do this. It means we wish someone an enlightenment, and this is a hello that can be accompanied by, in Chinese Zen, a word Amituofo, which means may you have light, or a blessing. We can also say Namaste, which is said most commonly in Japanese Zen. In Kung Fu, the hello is a little different. In Kung Fu, a chapel or temple one goes just like this, in traditional Chinese Zen. And next, the prostration. Prostrations, if someone would like to practice those, it consists of going to the ground. So we put palms together, and then I need to adjust the camera. And then we go to the ground in such way that palms flat lie on the floor, and behind part of the body is flat on the floor. Then we turn hands upwards and put front of the hand to the ground, and then we stand up, palms together, and go back to the position of starting the hello of Zen practice or Buddhist practice. So this is the hello, this is the prostration. Practicing prostrations, some say, in Buddhism is meant to become humbler. Monks often and nuns describe being asked to make prostrations on, for instance, highways or in public places dedicated to Buddhas or in specific cause. And some are said to walk in prostration for various miles, 106 prostrations, sometimes all translated in miles, many, many miles. The practice is included in various ceremonies. Ceremonies are sometimes long. Chanting is an activity that in particular I enjoy. Some people do not enjoy it quite as much, and it is long. Usually a ceremony lasts 2 to 3 hours. What it consists of, one can read prior literature and understand what literature consists of. And that is for the second video for now.